how far we've come. She always said, in the beginning, there was that. Today, I refuse to mourn her untimely demise. And instead, turn back again to God and thank Him for the 19 years of laughter, joy, learning from each other, and the precious opportunity that God gave me to be Marie's father. I thank God for the constant fun, endless laughter, and the emotional moments. For every challenge we overcame together. For the love and happiness she brought to our family unit. For the reawakening topics we debated about. And most of these topics, Marie used to win because Marie